2-liter turbocharged 4-cylinders are very capable and are very reliable engines, and almost all brands that have entry-level sports cars have them. The Octavia VRS, Golf R, Audi S3, BMW M135i, Honda Civic Type R, Mini Cooper JCW, and the list just goes on. But what happens when you take these tiny little performance engines and slap a badge that resonates with big, loud, and powerful V8 cars?
This is the all-new Mercedes-AMG A35, and this is the more buff version of the normal A-Class. But compared to the A45 that you get outside, this is the more vanilla one. But this is no slouch at all. It makes almost double the horsepower of the normal petrol A-Class. And well, let's check out more of the features of this thing. Unlike the normal A-Class, this thing does not come with a normal 1.3-liter petrol engine. It comes with a proper 2-liter turbocharged 4-banger. And whereas the normal petrol A-Class makes around 160 horsepower, this thing makes almost double, 303 horsepower and 400 newton meters of torque. And paired to that engine is a 7-speed dual-clutch transmission, which is super rapid. And the party trick of the A35 is, it's not front-wheel drive, it gets a proper 4MATIC system. And it's an even divide between the front and the rear wheels.
This setup lets the A35 sprint from 0 to 100 km an hour in around 4.5 seconds, which is mighty impressive. A simple tune on this thing and you can forget your BMW 330i, as this thing will munch on it in the quarter mile because of its grippy all-wheel drive system. But since this isn't the fully blown A45 AMG, the 4MATIC system doesn't have the drift mode that everyone is always talking about. When it comes to the looks, the A35 is understated and stealthy, especially in this beautiful deep blue color. But once you start looking at it with a keen eye, you'll see the subtle touches of aggression all around. It gets an AMG line front bumper, rear bumper, and a diffuser with some funky looking exhausts. You have these gorgeous 5-spoke AMG wheels, and the entire car sits lower and the stance of this car looks bloody attractive.
The AMG's interior is absolutely beautiful. You get this sporty flat bottom steering wheel with a 3-spoke design, and you get metal paddle shifters at the back. They feel very expensive, and the steering in general is a very nice steering wheel to hold. You have this perforated leather, red stitching all around. It looks the part. You have these haptic feedback buttons over here which control your menu and this instrument cluster up in front of you. The air vents look super unique. It's like this jet fighter kind of style which you see on airplanes and a lot of other things. And they have the ambient lighting inbuilt into them, and they look super cool at night. The whole dash is a very simple design. You get two screens over here, just like in the A-Class, the E-Class, and whatever other modern Mercedes there is. All of your menus and infotainment system things are over here, and you get a proper AMG style frontal view with the instrument cluster. There are a lot of different modes to choose from when it comes to the style of the instrument cluster. It's currently in the most sportiest setting, and it looks pretty damn good. You have this massive touchpad over here in the middle. I have to say, it's not the most intuitive thing to use while driving, but it is much better than a proper touchscreen system, and where the main input to the screen is the touch of your finger. So this is much more intuitive than just a touchscreen system, but not as good as like a scroller wheel or something like that.
The A35 is a great pocket rocket and gives the driver the essence of what the AMG brand is, even though it might be on the line for many Mercedes AMG purists of being an actual AMG. The A35 has some serious pedigree. The engine found in this car, the M139, is also found in the A45 AMG, and it is the most powerful 4-cylinder engine ever made. Along with that, a potent all-wheel drive system and a rapid shifting 7-speed dual-clutch transmission, the A35 will for sure make you smile. Thank you so much for watching this video. A big shout out to Auto Hangar Mercedes for letting us film their beautiful demo car. Do check them out if you're in Mumbai and are looking to buy any sort of Mercedes or Mercedes AMG. Follow us on Instagram, subscribe to our channel, and I'll see you in the next one.